Circle Mathematics. First we draw a circle. Here is middle point of circle. Now we draw a line from middle point to the wall of circle. This is R. R means radius of circle. Now, next we draw a line from circle's wall to another wall. It's full line. This is called D, and it is called diameter. This here, diameter. D. This the circle wall. This look. Do you understand? Do you? This the circle's wall, that circle line. It is called. Do you know what it is called? Circumference. Draw a new circle. Now, if we that red area, what is that red area called? Obviously, it is called area. Let's draw a new circle. Set middle point. Now what we do is we draw a diameter and also a radius. Now the radius R equals to 10 centimeters. In this case, this is the math part of circles. Then how much is the diameter? How can we solve this? We can solve this with mathematics. What we know is that this here is middle point. Yes, it's good to. And this line radius goes from wall to middle. It means it's half it's halfway through the circle. Well, diameter, the long line here, it's full way, it's probably full way through the circle. Now from this we can conclude. Meaning that two halves, as you know, 0.5 plus 0.5 is 1, and 1 is 1 full. 2 halves equals wool. So bit of a rushing. We can conclude that radius which is 1/2 plus another radius which is 1/2 equals diameter. Radius plus radius equals diameter. Now as homework you can solve this mathematical problem.